Well, she won't be disappointed this year. We made the best card.
Guys, I'm sorry, but I think there's a mistake on your card. It says Superus, Mom, but I'm afraid mine is.
So,
dude, there can only be one Superus, and the only thing your mom is super at is being super average. So.
What was that?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Your mom's aren't the Superus. Mine is. It's written right here.
Dude, just because you wrote something doesn't mean it's true.
What is it anyway?
What do you mean, what is it? It's a banana.
Look, I don't want to break anyone's heart here, but at the max, your mom's could be the Superest in your neighborhood.
But sometimes Mrs. Mom drives down their street.
No, yeah, right. Superest Mom in your house, then, tops.
Back off, man!
How about you back off? You back off!
You back off.
Are you guys going to fight or dance?
Probably dance.
Then how are we going to settle this?
There's only one way to settle this.
Back off!
You back off.
Are you guys gonna fight or dance?
Here, but at the max, your mom's gonna be the Superest in your neighborhood.
But sometimes Mrs. Mom drives down their street.
No, yeah, right. Superest Mom in your house, then, tops.
Back off, man!
How about you back off?
You back off!
You back off.
Are you...
Guys gonna fight or dance?
Probably dance.
Then how are we gonna settle this?
There's only one way to settle this.
We put our moms in a cage. Three go in, one comes out. Three go in, one comes out.
There's only one morally acceptable way to settle this. Let's have a mom off.
It's so nice that we're doing something together on Mother's Day. I can't wait to see what my surprise will be. Is it a back rub? A haircut? I'd love to have it done by a professional this time.
The last time you guys did it, I had to wear a back brace and a wig for a month.
Why don't you, look around for a couple of hours? There's a little something we need to do.
Oh, I see, a surprise!
Okay. Did you bring your mom's?
Yeah!
Did you bring your boo? Cause you're gonna who?
Well, did you bring your F? Cause you're gonna ale!
Come on, that makes no sense.
Well, what would you say?
Did you bring your door? Cause you're gonna get slammed!
Yeah, that's way better. Anyway, just to be clear, none of our moms know what's going on, right?
My mom never knows what's going on.
Dear friends, do you know what day it is? It is the happy day of the Valentine.
You mean Valentine? Thank you.